It's in vain, man. Anything that does not have eternal impact is in vain. Anything. That is, at the end of life, when it all matters, if it doesn't have eternity in it, you wasted time. The reward of your Christian walk don't come on this earth. One day you will stand before Jesus. Someday you will stand before Jesus and everything in your heart will be made bare. One of these days there will be no more sunlight. One of these days there will be no more rainfall. One of these days the stars will disappear. One of these days there will be no morning, no afternoon, no evening. One of these days there will be no night time. One of these days all of life will be over and you will now be naked face to face with your Creator to give account of how you lived while you walked the face of the earth. One of these days. I don't care whether you take it serious. If you like, laugh at me right now. As it was in the days of Noah, they laughed at him and called him stupid old man. They called him a Jew guy. They said, this Noah is a Jew guy. He doesn't understand the times. He doesn't know what time he's saying. Then the rain started falling. The rain started falling. Noah saying, come inside. They said, we'll not come, stupid old man. You're just dreaming. Rain is normal now. It's normal for rain to fall. It will soon be gone. The door was closed. The rain was falling. It was too late. You're hearing God talk to you today. Don't think you will always hear it. You better make the adjustments you need to make. You better make hay while the sun shines. If you're not born again, you better get born again. You better do that quickly because eternity is real. There is life after death. Death is not the end of life. Everyone will appear before God. Some will appear before the white throne judgment. Some will appear before the judgment seat of Christ. But everybody will appear before God. How you live your life, whether you followed God on earth or you didn't, will determine whether you smile over there or not. What did you do? God will ask you, were you obedient or disobedient? If you build a house without God, it is in vain. It cannot last. Brother Paul says, I don't want to be a castaway. I put my body under that after preaching to others, I won't be a castaway. He is saved. Paul is righteous. Paul is saved. But Paul said, I have a race to run. I have a race to run. And I'm going to run my race. I'm going to run my race lawfully. Ladies and gentlemen, you're born again, you have the Holy Spirit, but there's a race ahead of you, and you have to run that race lawfully. There's a plan for your life. You're not an accident. There's a purpose of God for your life. There's a will of God for your life. You can live all your life outside of God's will, and you can live your life in God's will.